doctor begged him please as he raised his